So during this meditation, we're going to begin to orientate ourselves to the body, awareness, having that sense of tuning in to the present moment, the precious present moment. First of all, just beginning to feel how we feel in this present moment. At this moment, how do we feel in the body? Noticing the body through sensation. Asking that question of the body and giving it room to answer on the level of feeling. How does it feel? That feeling might not need to express itself in words, but we can just also just feel if we feel any tiredness or if the body feels quite vibrant. Allowing the body to help you tune in to your present awareness. Allowing the body to help you move into a grounded place of awareness. Then also having a sense of noticing mood. How do you feel in the emotional sense of yourself, your mood? Heavy or light, dark or light, neutral, just feeling, maybe there's no word, but just feeling into the sense of mood. During this meditation, we're going to begin to move into an awareness experience of the root chakra, Muladhara chakra. Chakra meaning the point at which the energy congregates, comes together. And chakras spin like a wheel. A sense of vibration, moving energy. But with, as we approach the chakras, it's important to remember not to see them just as esoteric, mystical targets that we somehow need to get to an experience of, but just to feel them through the process of our living awareness. Whether or not we experience on some deep mystical level, there's always that sense of them presently there. They are a part of who we are. Then from contemplating that sense of mood, moving into the realm, just noticing how you feel on the level of thought, thinking. If the mind feels quite quiet, or if the mind is busy with thoughts, just being aware of that. Now beginning to notice how you are on the level of spirit, that sense of soul identity, how much do you feel that that spirit is within you, manifesting, illuminating your life, your being, your body, mind. Is that feeling a sense of spirit flowing through you? just begin to move our awareness down into the area physically connected to the root chakra, perineum, just that band of muscle between the anus and sexual organs. For men, just beginning to hold your awareness there, but also for women, navigate your awareness down there. Just holding our awareness there. And if it helps, we can imagine a color of red ruby. This element connected to earth. This chakra connected to the earth element. But for women, if they feel it's harder to orientate your awareness there, then they can also just explore the cervix area above the vagina, connecting down to that root chakra energy. So as we hold our awareness in this area, sometimes a slight throbbing sensation can come. It's quite natural, it just shows that we're stimulating this area of the body. And particularly for men, because it's so much easier, we begin to just contract this perineum area. Slight pulsing contractions. Which traditionally was known, holding that contraction, perineum known as mulabandha, root lock. But for women, explore that, or moving out the contraction with the cervix area. Back of the cervix, just above the vagina. Beginning to get into the root energy. Grounded energy, instinctual energy, connected to security, a sense of belonging, withness, being in it. Also on a sense level, the root chakra is connected to the sense of smell. It's like when the root chakra awakens, we become more sensitive to life. We can navigate through the sense of smell, through life. Always feels so good to have that sense of smell functioning, which often can be lost, especially for people living in the urban areas. Sense of smell shuts down, awakening the root chakra, coming back into a sense of sensitivity. And beginning to spread that energy out, that awareness, just allow it to ripple through into the hip area, legs. It's connecting to the areas around the root chakra, general area around the base of the spine. So just beginning now to prepare ourselves to begin this time of contemplation, bringing it to an end. Just having that feeling of having connected to this powerful source of earth, the root energy, having a sense of gratitude, thankfulness that we can tap into that through our practice. So just slowly beginning to move the fingers, reviving yourself back into life awareness. And when you're ready, just beginning to slowly open your eyes.